set. Why that guy looks like a mason? Button in the chat, fish cleaner, grower. Yeah. We got all lots of shells. But do we have someone who can actually work with the shells? Non-carving. Nope, we don't. Okay, so let's skip it for now. Oh yeah, I just did a pretty stupid thing. By drawing the bridges, I made the road for the carpenter a bit long to get wood, so we'll make a little wood stockpile here and get all three drawers right now to store on wood. Okay, the farm plots will be done soon. I think we'll plant strawberries, langlon grass for making drinks, and later rope reeds. But right now we've got elven caravan. Okay, we are prepared to welcome the elves, but we don't really like them. They have no iron, so they won't give us any weapons, armors, or anything useful. But let's hope for some exotic animals. I shouldn't have any wooden crafts. And this. Okay. Okay, trader requested. What was I going to do? Let's see. Of course, the mason is still very lazy. I think we'll make a stone plot here, so he don't have to walk so much. What kind of stones we should have? It's only for making furniture, so all of this will have to disappear. And we are taking only gabbro for now. Gabbro here. All the elves are on the positions and the crafts as well. Trader, of course, trader isn't here. Expedition leader, where are you? He's drinking. Okay, let's stop making drinks for now. We have enough. Also, the farm plots are almost all set. Okay, we got trader, so let's start trading. What we need from elves? Some ropes, why not? Nope. An apple cage. Take it. Another cage. A donkey. Why not? Golden salve barrel. It's a pretty expensive drink and I don't really think we need that. But let's make the dwarves happy for now. More barrels. We got enough buckets for now. Of course, a wooden weapon that we don't need, but a bow will do. Rope, reed, fiber bag. We don't really need it, but let's take it anyway. A sandbox will be useful when some dwarf get moody again. Whip wine seeds. I don't know if we need it, but let's take it anyway. Would be nice if they had sunberry seeds with them, but I don't see any. And of course we take all the cloth. Elves usually have a lot of cloth, so it's quite important to not let them leave with any. Arrows. We took a bow, so we should take arrows as well. Okay, sunberries. Oh, great. That's what we need. Of course, all the fat. And that's it. Okay. Designating all the crafts for sale will take a while, so I'm pausing here. Okay, all the crafts are designated, right? And the big question now, will the elves get angry? So let's try it. They want more. They want actually two times more than the offer is worth of. So I'm not letting the stupid elves live with expensive items just because they want it. I would rather show them some iron rather than trading, but what can we do? Our military is weak now and giant cave spider, what? Silk rope? Why do we have it in? Large morganite? That's a gem. Nope, we won't take it. That one, nope. Chalk bracelet, yeah, and what else? Okay, let's check what they took as well. Olivine amulet. You can take that shit, but that you can't. No. Oops. Should actually give it to them. Okay, let's check again. Right? Fuck. There are about 20 beans to check right now. Or was it 10? Okay, found it. You are not taking any gems, goddammit. And how in the... Why does it even... Giant cave spider silk rope. Oh yes, that's a rope. Nope, not rope. My mistake. Okay, let's check if we can make them leave with a 5,000 profit only. That's way more than they should take anyway. Okay, trade. Yeah. So we are done with the stupid elves. And to make us safe from future elf trading, we'll change the stockpile to not accept any wooden items.